first up. One in the boat. First one of the day. On the frog. Doesn't matter which one.
No, whichever side.
There he is. He won't keep. I think he's fish though. I think he's bad. He's not a cheater. Yeah. Yeah, just keep her. Okay, buddy, okay, calm down, buddy. Yeah, he'll keep, huh?
Martin's Madness.
I'm gonna go with the 10. There you go. Yeah, he'll keep for sure. Our fifth fish though.
Hmm?
It's our fifth fish though.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I could have just both flipped them. Go. Oh, grab. Is that our fifth fish?
Let me get our measurement.
Measure it.
Open this side. Open that side. Okay.
And this. Open it.
Yeah. I don't know where
Aw, never mind.
That's better than that other one.
You think?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it'll cull it. That one's better than that other little one we got.
I don't know. Ouch. Stabbed the crap out of me. Come on, fish, stop. Got this another chunk. Oh, nice one. Pretty one. Water. Oh, he's skinny though.
Still a 3-pounder, maybe.
Oh, yeah, he's a 3-pounder. Ah, oh, he's skinny, but he's got a big old head. Look at it, he's got a 6-pounder mouth.
Oh my god.
He's got a 6-pound mouth, but he's got no body, bro. Damn, that sucks. Dang.
Look at his tail. What the f***?
He's 3 pounds.
Yeah, look, but look at the knot on his bottom of his tail.
Oh man, this fish has seen better days. Check it. Look at that mouth. Look at the mouth on this fish. Oh my god, 6 pound mouth. Okay. Yeah. Got it. Thank you, buddy. He knows. That's a little one. Oh shit, that's tiny. They're the fighter. Still fun. The drop shot fish. Oh, it's a good one.
Good.
Yeah.
Three?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Two?
Three? Like, grab. Oh. Yeah. That's
nice. That'll
close. Oh, it came right out. Nice. Oh, yeah. That'll call for sure. I'll call one of them.
Hey, somebody's going to freaking jump. Spots.
What is that?
Those big blobs. That's bait. Those orange balls, those are bait balls.
Oh, look, there's a little bass right there. So yeah, they're out here.
You saw him?
Yeah, I saw him right now. Oh. Oh, a bluegill, what? how the heck this? That's crazy, huh? There you go, your bait. I imagine there's more. If we got one, there's more. That one. Oh, it's a good one. It's a big one. Oh! Oh, no, that's a good one, though, for sure.
Got 10 pound test.
I know. That's a good one. Oh, come on.
Help. I think I'll loosen up and drag. I firmed it up a little.
Ah! Just to see how much it weighs. I guess sure, just curious to see how much it weighs because it has no body.
Big fish?
Sure.
You're
going to
have like soup.
Yeah. He had a good meal and he took away from it. 3.74.
That's not bad.
Five fish?
Yeah. Yeah, I'll do it after. Don't want the cold tag.
They're animals,
Can we do that 2 pound first?
We'll do them afterwards because we got all the other fish.
I could have a calling tag on it. It's gonna get mixed. Let's see how can I mark it? Just with the hole, huh?
Yeah. They all alive?
Yes.
Five alive.
10 pounds.
Like, there's that big trash can right
there. Yeah, not bad.